Hello, today I will tell you how to put in your bread some olives. It's very simple procedure. Because I don't have olives, I will take some mushrooms, but it's the same. So we take our knife and make a hole in the bread. It's with one hand, it's perhaps not so popular and easy, but you can see. So we dig up the hole, bigger hole, okay? Then we take the olive, this mushroom this time, put it into the bread, and we close it down. Of course, you can put as many as mushrooms, or olives into the bread, and the bread will taste healthy.